Yes, Don, Mike Aviles is batting leadoff today after Jacoby Ellsbury went down in yesterday's game with a right shoulder injury. And Aviles says he has absolutely no intention of altering his plan of attack at the plate.
Leaving off. It's no different than batting nine. I mean, it's just I get to run off the field and get my stuff on and go hit right away. But in all honesty, it's really no different.
Aviles has hit either eighth or ninth through the first six games in 2012. And when Bobby Valentine was asked how to handle filling Ellsbury's spot, he joked, "We will always have a leadoff hitter every single game. I can promise you that." Jerry, Bobby said that people place too much emphasis on needing a prototypical leadoff hitter in order to have success.